Yeah, I've been doing it probably about 4 or 5 months now. Me and my friends start at the same time, so it's real like a group entertainment kind of thing. We always talk about school and that. It's like a martial art, but it's not so regimented. You get to do what you want, move how you like, and that's probably my best way of describing why I like capoeira. Here's my best friend, my friend.
Hi, my name is Floyd. I started capoeira with my friend. I enjoy it because it's very energetic and there's lots of energy in the hoda, and everyone gets to play. And it's not like if you're a beginner, it's easy to get into. It's not a really hard sport, and you get to play around and it's fun.
And I think capoeira is a very good thing for young people and myself to learn. Its flexibility is for all ages, sizes, shapes, colors, to make a difference. Also the ancestral African roots as well, I think. And I just love it. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Jamie. First day. It's really good. I play around with breakdance and thought capoeira would be a wicked way of carrying it on.
Thank you. Somos todos chicoteados até a morte.